How are you doing? This is a quick video unboxing of the Kyrie Irving 2. It's the red velvet colorway, ordered from Nike.com on Wednesday when they released, and they arrived on Friday. I've tried them on. First Kyrie shoe that I've had. I passed on the first versions, but this is the second, nice box. They were £100. I think it's $120 in the US. It's the almost burgundy maroon colorway. This part, swoosh here is 3M, and the swoosh here is 3M, and the signature on the rear. Here is 3M. Also the Kyrie on the tongue's 3M. I was for the price, I was actually very surprised by the materials that they've used here. This is like a woven material. It's quite flexible to this point, where it's quite sturdy and would probably give you good support if you were playing basketball in them. Strap has a nice feel to it. Soft padding here and goes up to the swoosh here, and it's like a nubuck material, which again, comparing to some other shoes, is quite a decent material. This is a fly woven type material. It's quite similar to the Jordan 29s actually. Little bit more. Feels a little bit more cheaper than the Jordan 29, but quite similar. And we have some sort of fuse type material on the toe box here. All in all, Kyrie 2 symbol on the bottom there. And what's quite strange is the sole actually looks quite round and curved at the bottom, but when you're wearing it actually feels okay. And it's got some pink speckles here. They are very pink, the speckles. They, on pictures, they look orange, but they're actually very pink. Now, I actually really like this shoe. Was quite surprised by, as I say, the materials. I wasn't expecting very much for my £100. But I really do like them. I think I'll do an on foot to let you guys see what it looks like on feet. I'm still deliberating on whether wearing them like this with the strap, or you can also tuck the strap in like that and make it look more so you can see it's an actual strap, because I'm not going to be playing basketball in them, so I don't need the added support. But overall, yeah, I really like this shoe. I'm going to wear them today, just casually, just to see what they're like. But for the £100, I would say it's a definite. Don't pass up on these, because they're nice materials, surprisingly nice materials, and they fit quite well. They fit true to size. All the new Nike shoes, I'm a UK 9.5, which is a US 10.5, and these are definitely true to size. Quite a lot of room in the toe box. As I say, I'll do it on feet, let you guys see them when I'm wearing casual clothes. Let me know what you think.